running off your mouth, trying to blame someone for your failures. Sometimes it seems as if you don't know what you're talking about, tearing down who you can with your gestures, hiding the truth about what is going on, blowing off air like a raging storm, blaming the Syrians for the hardship that you face when your lifestyle is a big disgrace. Because who buying the $400 shoes from the Syrians? I tell you, it's you. You black Antiguans running every weekend to buy up all the name brands. I tell you, it's you. You black Antiguans spending money like you going wild. Every week is a new year. Yourself, you black Antiguans, I tell you it's you. I tell you it's you. I tell you it's you. You black Antiguans. Oh God, it is you. Yes. In your $400 shoe. Oh God, it's you and you and you. You black Antiguans. You like to tell us from the Caribbean that we don't come from here, and you're going to keep us from taking over. But while you fight in your own color, other races are prosper, leaving your children who beg and suffer, refusing to pay patronage to the local business in town, building up the foreign man while the locals going down. Instead of being the suppliers, we are now the consumers because of bad mind. Tell me, who's sleeping in the gutters? Who paying thousands for new car instead of mortgage? I tell you, it's you. You black Antiguans who drinking Kennedy rum and behaving like a savage. I tell you, it's you. You black Antiguans who locking down their kitchen and living on Kentucky Fried Chicken, making fast food their first choice, living on pizza and fried rice, not supporting the Calypso tent, giving foreign artists every cent. Please don't blame the Chinese man. Look at yourself, you black Antiguan, but I tell you, it's you. I say it's you. Oh yes, it's you. You black Antiguans refusing to eat, Lord, your fungi and the pepper too. It's you and you and you.
You black Antiguans.
You like to brag and boast that you're a proud Antiguan, making it clear you're in charge of your destiny. Advertising to the world about your seed and your son, trying to attract the foreign money, bringing in investors to build the economy. Black Antiguans selling off their legacy, going back to slavery days, working for the white man in your land. You're second-class citizen, because who sell the beach property for penny hefty? I tell you, it's you. You black Antiguans who working like animals for pittance salary. I tell you, it's you. You black Antiguans who allow the politicians to sell your birthright to the white man, who taking bribe and blood money to kill one another in this country, allowing the guns and the foreign door to pass your air and sea.
don't blame the white man. Look at yourself, you black Antiguan. Cause I tell you it's you. Yes, I tell you it's you. Oh yes, it's you. You black Antiguan. Cause I tell you it's you.